Name is Cruz. Hi, my name is Mark Fitzgibbon and welcome to my vlog. So two of my very good friends posted this picture. And then another one of my friends said, yo, why are you guys posing so like those brasse there by the krachtbox? And I was like, that is so true. If you don't know what a krachtbox is, it's actually an electricity box. They are usually green and have a lot of graffiti on them, depending on which area the krachtbox is situated in. Those brasse that sit there by the krachtbox, they get all of the kinders. They get all of the kinders, all of them. My krachtbox brings all the kinders to the street, and damn right, you better come meet. Now normally, I don't give kracht away to people, but mensen that chill there by the krachtbox, they have all of the kracht to give away. The brasse that lam there by the krachtbox, they always look so dirty. Like they don't wash in the mornings, man. They don't wash. They just need to go to the krachtbox and then they can recharge for the whole day. And the krachtbox always smells like pee. I don't know why, but like those people stay there all day. They pee, they cut there behind the krachtbox and then they just lam there in front. I really don't understand. And there's Permie, a loose brick, just lamming there behind the krachtbox. And I feel like this is ammunition for the fights that happens there in the road. I mean, they have all of the inventory there. They keep, you might think it's just a loose random brick that's laying there behind the krachtbox, but no. They keep those bricks there so that when another gang or group of guys wanna come and roll with them, they can be like, yo bra, these brasse wanna roll, come, go fetch the brick there next to the krachtbox. Let me know if you have a friend that lamps there by the krachtbox. I was actually one of those electric box lighties. Me and my hum prime. Back in the day, you know, when I wore those Krugers. It was a bad time in my life. Anyway, like, share, subscribe, and as always, thank you and for check.